senior kids, welcome back to yet another class, and this is your circle time. As I already informed you that during the circle time we are going to see a sports person or a sports of the month, then inventor of the month, then moral value, and life skill. So there are many under many topics we are going to see. This week we are going to see about the inventor. What we are going to say? Inventor. Okay, children. So what do you do to color a picture? For example, if you are drawing a picture and you need to color it, what do you use? Very good. Obviously, you use crayons. But do you wonder who invented this crayon? Have you ever wondered who invented this crayon? No. Today, I am going to tell you about the person who invented crayons. Okay, and they are Edwin Penny and C. Harold Smith. Okay, these are the two people who invented crayon. Repeat after me. Edwin Penny and C. Harold Smith. Edwin Penny, C. Harold Smith. These are the people who invented crayons. Okay. And they invented crayon in the year 1903. That means 1903. This is the year when they invented crayon in the country USA. USA, United States of America. And the first box they had invented crayon is with 8 colors. Okay. That is the first box they had invented crayons with 8 colors. And they invented Crayola crayons. What did they invent? Crayola crayons. Crayola means, what do you mean by Crayola crayons? Crayola crayons means oily chalk pencils. What does it mean? Oily chalk pencils. So crayons are made from a paraffin, which is a type of wax. Paraffin is a type of wax. So Edwin Benny and Harold Smith, they use paraffin to make the crayon and color pigments. Okay, and the very first 8 color, as I said, that first they invented a box with 8 color crayons. And what are those 8 colors? These are the 8 colors they invented very first. So can you see? Red, blue, green, yellow, purple, orange, brown, black. Okay, so these are the 8 colors they had invented very first. The very first invented crayons are this. Okay, these are the 8 colors they invented very first. Red, black, green, purple, yellow, brown, blue and orange. These are the very first 8 crayons they had invented. And gradually, nowadays we are getting a different kinds of crayons and different boxes with many numbers, such as the very biggest box of the crayon, Crayola crayon, as 150 crayons. The biggest box of Crayola crayon has 150 shades of crayons. Nowadays there are many types of crayons available in the market, isn't it? We see wax crayons, oil pastel crayons, plastic crayons. Okay, so there are many types of crayons. Now I'm going to show you the picture of Edwin Benny. This is Edwin Benny. Look at the picture carefully. Edwin Benny, he is the inventor of crayon, and along with him one more person is there who invented crayon. Edwin Benny and Harold Smith. Edwin Benny, Harold Smith, they invented crayons. Can you see his picture? Yes, Edwin Benny, Harold Smith. Okay, and they invented Crayola crayons. What did they invent? Crayola crayons. They invented Crayola crayons. Okay. This is the first crayons they had invented, and nowadays there are many shades of crayon you can see like this. Okay, see, there are many crayons available in the market nowadays, and even many different types of crayons available in the market. Okay, and these are Edwin Benning and Harold Smith. These are the inventors who invented crayons, and these are the people who help you to make your picture colorful, beautifully nice and fantastic. Okay, see, here I have a oil pastel crayons here with me. It contains 50 shades of colors. Okay, so children, every day we use crayons for coloring our picture, isn't it? Now, did you know that who invented crayons? Okay, tell me who invented crayons. Edwin Benning and Harold Smith. Edwin Benning, Harold Smith. In the year 1903 in USA. And how many crayons were there in the very first box? 8 crayons. And what are the colors? Red, blue, green, yellow, brown, black, purple. Okay. And these are the 8 colors they had invented very first. Okay, children, so today in Circle Time we have learned about the inventor of crayons. Okay, do remember all these things, and you can share this information to your parents, to your friends also. Okay, children, so until I meet you in the next class, it's your auntie saying bye and take care.